Velio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Nobody will miss one lazy little student.
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. mine now, demiguys.
Prisoners die in Azkaban all the time.
Spare a canard? Why, hello again! Come and listen. I've acquired what muggles call a newt. Marvelous, isn't it? Wager I could handle another inch of ointment now.
I don't think I need to hear any more of it.
Revelio. Alohomora. Alohomora.
That last Clementine, had you... Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Ravenia. Rebellion. Velio. Revelio. Alohomora. Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. Alohomora. Ravenia. Revelio. Alohomora. Ravenia. Velio. Alohomora.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before.
Thank you.
What do we have here? A demigod? Mind now, demiguys.
Something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
Revelio. Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Lumos. Revelio. Thank you.
Helios. One up, one to go. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Alohomora.
Ravenia. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Ravenia. Professor, I wondered if I could ask how you came to Hogwarts.
Ah, I suppose that is not an unexpected question. After I told you about my time in Mahutokoro, it was a simple matter of fate, really. After my experience with the Toyohashi Tengu, I was determined to find work that would fulfill me. I accepted a position with the Japanese Ministry of Magic. I cannot tell you the specifics of my work. A few years into my post, I had the honor of working with Professor Weasley. At the time, a curse breaker for the British Ministry.
Professor Weasley was a curse breaker for the Ministry.
She was. But I would advise you not to inquire upon it. She is quite clear that her focus is now Hogwarts. We coordinated, shall we say, defensive efforts on a particular matter, and were talking one evening about the rigors of our respective positions. She mentioned plans to return to Britain and Hogwarts specifically. I noted I could appreciate her decision. Her description of the school was so enchanting that when she wrote to me a few years later about the open position of flying professor, I was intrigued.
I suppose I can understand wanting to move on from all that you went through with the Tengu.
But that is not at all what happened. I was not moving on. What happened would always be a part of me. I learned from it. My reason for coming to Hogwarts was to expand my horizons.
Then you enjoy being a flying instructor, even after all that happened?
I do. And not despite all that happened, but because of it. You would do well to let lessons be just that, lessons. Learn from your errors, in judgment or otherwise. I am proud to impart such knowledge upon students, no matter where in the globe they may reside.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. What do we have here? A demiguise. Mind now, demiguise. Ravenia. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Ravenia. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Here. Ravenia. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Lumos. Ravenia. Alohomora. Thank you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I'm most pleased.
Rebellion.
We were merely musing on the...
It was an accident!
Alohomora.